Hi, I'm Clarence. I've been homeschooled my whole life, and I want to challenge some of the common stereotypes of homeschoolers. Like the first one, which is totally ridiculous, that homeschoolers are socially awkward. Socially awkward. Another stereotype is that homeschoolers don't know about pop culture, but we know what's going on. We know what's popping.
Really? You know about pop culture?
Sure. Ask me a question.
Okay. What happens in the Twilight movie?
Oh, yeah. That's the movie where the guy and the girl fall in love, but the girl's family thinks it's a really bad idea. But the guy's family's really different than her. And then the couple still gets together anyway, and then the ship hits an iceberg and it sinks, right?
No, not exactly. So, what kind of music do you like?
You know, I listen to what everyone else is listening to. Lawrence Welk or John Denver. Pretty much anything with clarinet.
Do you know what dubstep is?
Of course! We always do the dubstep when we go clogging. By the way, you smell really nice. It reminds me of my cat. I love the smell of kitty litter. I just want to take two handfuls of it and just... so good.
No. Ooh.
And the last stereotype that makes me really mad is that homeschoolers don't have friends. But I have tons of friends. I have 11 brothers and sisters, and we hang out all the time, playing Yahtzee and chess. Oh, chess is my favorite. And I'm really good friends with the postman, too.
Well, do you have any other friends? Like, on social media?
Like, what do you mean?
Like, friends on, let's say, that really popular site where you can post and like on each other's walls. You know what I mean, don't you?
Of course. You mean AOL, right?
No.
The Yahoo?
No. Here's a hint. It starts with an F.
Oh! Now I know what you're talking about. Friendster, right?
No.
Oh, come on. Just one more hint.
I don't think so.
Please?